All right, guys, we're all set and ready to go. Overall win, undecided. Let's have a good race, guys. Drivers ready. Quarter marshals ready. Quiet, please. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the tone. Here we go. Nice and easy, guys. Easy. Five.
Oh,
number two, go, or six car, go, six car, go. Stop and go next time by. All right, Costco, you're early later. Second spot is going to be Oliver. Costco opens the door, Oliver on the inside. Keep it clean, guys, keep it clean. Costco into one, Oliver. Stop six, stop, stop, go. Thank you. All right, Costco, you're later. In a one, your pole sitter, Dropping Kill Show. Oliver in second. Oliver, the winner of A2. Let's keep it clean, guys. Oliver with a good run down the back there on the outside. Costco driving a preferred line going in. Good run, guys. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. Good patience, Oliver. Rob is in third. Take the food on camera. Good start. Expect clean racing, drivers. Roscoe and Oliver down the straight. Oliver again with a good run. Has to check up just a bit. On the straight, there they go. Excellent running, guys. Oh, man, Oliver much quicker again through the S's, but good patience shown by Oliver. Third spot is going to be Rob in the two car, followed by Zdenko in the four. Then it is going to be the eight car right behind him. On the back straight, the battle for the lead. Oliver showing great patience behind Bosco. Bosco driving the white car. Bosco stayed up all night working on that paint job. Second spot, Oliver driving the red, orange, and white number three. Three minutes, 15 seconds to go. Great race up front. Bosco and Oliver. Oliver again showing great patience and restraint through the S's. Definitely the quicker car through that section. Bosco coming across the start finish line into one on the pit straight down the back straightaway. Oliver, a great run down the straightaway. He nailed it. Throws it right back up on Bosco. On the brakes, great drive in there. Excellent run up front. Bosco doing all he can to keep Oliver in his rear view mirror. Coming across the front straightaway, they go. Got two car lengths between the two. Rob is in third, in the two, followed by Zdenko. We have 2:30 to go. We're at the halfway mark. Oliver again closes to the inside. Beautiful pass there. Excellent running. Door to door, side by side. Excellent move there for Oliver back to the front. So Oliver now, patience prevailed there, waiting for a clean opening, cooking. Hats off to Bosco. Could have came down on him, did not. Continues the race. 2 minutes, 15 seconds to go. So Oliver with the win in AMA number two. A win here in AMA number three would give him the title here for round five. Pro Stock Division, awesome racing right now. Big thanks to Speed Passion for the handout motor and speed controller. Definitely a great solution to stock racing. 1:50 to go, we watch that battle. It is Oliver and Bosco, Rob and Zdenko. Good race here through the S's. Keep it clean, guys. Keep it clean. We're at 1:40 to go. 1:40. Oliver Frankie out front. Bosco second. Rob is in third. Zdenko in the four car. Right behind Zdenko is Patrick in the eighth. And Hyman in the tenth. Jeffrey Carson jumping. And G. 1:25 to go. Oliver out front on the curbing. Coming across the start finish line. Luckily, no problem. Rob is in third and two. Zdenko in the four. Patrick in the eight. Here's Ivan in the ten. Then it's going to be the nine car. Jeffrey, followed by Karsten. We have 1:10 to go. Bosco able to close up a little bit the last lap. Now the separation down to 8 tenths. So Bosco not giving up down the back straightaway. Oliver out front. Again, patience prevailed up front. Oliver a bit wide off the straightaway. Bosco able to close up maybe 1, maybe 2 tenths. As they come into Omega Turn, coming across the start finish line. 45 seconds on the clock, and the lead is 0.8 seconds. Oliver down the straightaway, Bosco run on the top of the curving, coming on, then it's Rob. Zdenko now got to worry about Patrick down the back straight. 30 seconds to go. Bosco continuing to charge hard, trying to reel in Oliver. We're at 27 seconds at the line, a couple circuits left to go. Oliver Frankie, your leader. Down the back Twitter, Bosco, 9/10 of a second apart. We have 15 seconds to go. We are going to go one more lap. Here comes Oliver to the Omega corner. Maybe they're going to be coming up on the six car. We have 5 seconds to go. The battle down the back straight. This is for the win. Oliver, your leader. We have time expired. Race up to the line. Oliver trying to hang on. Half a lap to go. Can he do it? Around the Omega corner. Here he comes. The yeah!